If you've tested positive for COVID-19 and you have any high-risk conditions, such as being overweight or obese, diabetes, high blood pressure, just about any medical problem, it's a good idea to consider treatment with medication. There are several good treatments now that are effective against the current variants. There are IV treatments, and there are also pill treatments now, which is really fantastic. And those are available at pharmacies, so you can see your primary care, and they can discuss with you the different treatment options and help you decide what the best treatment is for you. The real goal of treatment is to reduce the risk of you going from someone who has a mild or moderate case of COVID. The medication is to help you get a little bit better, a little bit faster, but also to help prevent you from turning into someone who has severe COVID where you need to go to the hospital.
If you're feeling sick and test positive for COVID-19, wear a mask and contact your doctor about new ways to treat COVID-19. Visit myspot.nc.gov/treatment to find tests, treatment, and more information on COVID-19.